Japan is set to send Foreign Minister Hayashi Yoshimasa to South Korean President-elect Yoon Suk-yeol's inauguration ceremony. Prime Minister Kishida Fumio will not attend the ceremony that will take place on May 10th. Yoon has called for a future-oriented approach to improve bilateral ties between Tokyo and Seoul. He sent a delegation to Japan last week for meetings with Kishida and Hayashi.